Hi, my name is Mr. Zuber, and I'm here to talk about the electives for the business department that I teach. Currently, I teach several of them, which would be business concepts, marketing, personal finance, and yearbook. For business concepts, it's a broad overview, generally for freshman and sophomore, of the business world. We talk about business and marketing and finance and entrepreneurship and management. And it's just kind of a brief overview into that world. I recommend it for people who are considering a job in the business world or really have no idea what they want to do with their future, to help see if maybe business is something they want to go into, specifically entrepreneurship. Other one that's similar to that is my marketing class, which marketing will do more of a deep dive into one specific part of business, which is marketing. You could kind of consider it a synonym for advertising and things like that. But overall, it's more of a project-based learning class where we dig deep into creating our own marketing as well as understanding the marketing of some of the major companies in our country. Besides those, the other two electives I offer are personal finance, which meets the consumer ed credit for seniors. This is where we take a look at how to get ahead financially in life and how to be prepared for adult life outside of high school. Definitely recommend that for students who are wanting to make sure they are successful after they graduate. And then the yearbook is the most creative class that I offer. It's a almost a work-like experience where after the initial few weeks where students learn how to use the cameras and learn how to design pages, most days students will just come in and get to work, and they know what needs to be done. They get to use their creative juices to help design the yearbook that all the students who purchase the yearbook end up getting to see, and creating a really cool final product that they can